define logic? Does it define positive or does it define awareness? I know you know it. Come on and call and show it. From a nickel to a nail, come on and call. You know we can't fail. It doesn't cost a dime, so come on. Top my line. Welcome to the Truth Rollers. You're on stage.
Yes, yeah, so Sergio, does it define positive?
You
positive?
Got it. You got it. You're absolutely correct. Would you like to elaborate on being positive or do you want to pass on that?
Well, I can elaborate a little bit. Being positive as far as knowing direction in your life on things that you want to do, knowing what you want to do, being sure of what you want to do, and just go for your goals.
Dig it. Thank you for calling the Truth Rollers Game Show. You don't know how many people you've helped tonight.
Thanks a lot, brother.
All right. All right. Yeah. Positive. Yeah. That, let me piggyback behind that. Being positive. What's 1 + 1? 2. What's 2 + 2? 4. Are you sure? Yeah. Are you positive? Yeah. And that's what thinking positive is all about. Being assertive, being sure about what you're saying.